In regional news, the city of Portland will begin enforcing its new camping ban today. Violators could face fines, jail time, or both. Here's how the city says it'll play out. First, outreach workers will target camps causing the biggest problems. Campers will be offered shelter space if it's available. If anyone refuses to take that available shelter space, that's when police will show up. The city says it's also working to open up more space in those shelters.